Hey guys, this is a quick and short video to all the Cemu content creators in our community who are jumping on the 21x9 bandwagon. You guys need to take advantage of YouTube's new player to properly and most effectively present this type of content. There should be no black bars in your videos while in theater mode. This means that you need to record your footage at the proper 21x9 resolutions and not just use the 21x9 hacks while recording in standard 1920x1080 res. I'm not intending to single Yam out here. I think it's fair to say that Yam makes quality content and in that regard is a leader here within the community as a content creator. But I'm using YamGaming's latest video as an example because it was the most recent 21x9 Cemu video posted in the Cemu Discord and unfortunately is by far one of the worst offenders so far to date. If you are in YouTube's default view and you look at my 21x9 Zelda video that I posted yesterday and then Yam's 21x9 video posted today, side by side, they don't look different from one another. However, the difference lies in the black bars. My black bars were put there by YouTube. Yam's black bars are put there from her original recording, and you'll see this difference here in each of our videos in a moment. This is what a video that isn't properly recorded in 21x9 looks like on YouTube. When I open each of these videos up into theater mode while using the new YouTube Material Design Player, the difference is dramatic. It's black bar city on any video that wasn't properly recorded. This is a 21x9 Cemu recording on a traditional 1080p monitor. And this is a 21x9 Cemu recording in a proper 21x9 resolution. Yam makes quality content, so I was really surprised to see this on her channel. These black bars shouldn't be there. Now, no one would know this until they enter theater mode, and in the new YouTube Material Design Player, this is where true 21x9 content shines, especially on traditional 1080p monitors. It completely fills the entire width of the player and of your monitor. This is going to be a trend for some time, so I thought it'd be good to make this video in an attempt to inform the rest of the content creators within the community. I think 21x9 content on YouTube looks amazing with YouTube's new Material Design Video Player, and I hope you can all continue to find new ways to push the boundaries to make Cemu look even more fantastic. So I'll leave you with that to think on. In the meantime, feel free to check out my technical demos of YouTube's new Material Design Video Player showcasing 21x9 hacks in Cemu. The link to activate the new player as well as all of my 21x9 content is in the description below. As always, thanks for watching, keep on creating some awesome content guys, and I'll see you in the next one.